have with us the Deputy Managing Director of Titagarh Group, Mr. Pritesh Chaudhary. Behind me is the main factory of Titagarh Rails Systems, where not only Bangalore's metro, but Surat's metro, Ahmedabad's metro, Pune's metro, which is India's first aluminium-bodied metro coach, is being manufactured here. Not only that, they have also won recently the contract for manufacturing
Mumbai's Line 6 metro as well.
And not only that, they are also manufacturing Vande Bharat coaches from this factory. I'm going to show you what's happening in this factory. So, let's start this episode.